These are my first shots through my brand new Beretta M9A4. And as an AK guy, it's only right to start out with cheap Russian steel.